this year it was my honor to work with Nino Hernandez. So Nino, will you come up now and give a presentation? Together to honor the Trinity here has written for your sons. There is a contact, and I'll make this short. My goal in having South Kent School be the way it is not just to have good test scores and not just to put boys into the best possible schools, although that is a goal. The real goal, though, is total transformation. We want a personal transformation. We want them to leave here the best possible people they can be. And so it's with that in mind that the faculty wrote these messages. These are unique. Each boy's message is different because they're each on a different path. And that's what we're trying to talk about in just a second, all right? So our belief here is that each person on this earth has something for which they, with their blend of talents and personality, are uniquely suited to do. A journey to one's center to discover this something should be the goal of education in the 21st century. Happiness, joy, and a sense of connectedness results from this discovery, as we heard Father Claude say in last night's chapel service. On the other hand, unhappiness, dis-ease, and disconnection is the result when this journey is not made or is not taken seriously. And we see this in our culture all over. At South Kent, we call this journey to the center of the self the hero's journey. It's an archetypal journey. It's timeless and essential. Each young man must discover his own path and develop the courage and the discipline to flow toward that. Last evening, in their toast to one another, the graduates regaled us with stories from the front lines of their journey. Some of those were hysterical. Good job, guys.
Here to South
South Kent following your older brother, Cody. It was challenging for you to find your place at first, and once Cody graduated, you started to question your own journey here at the school. You questioned if you should stay here or go back to public school. You made the decision to stay and were able to explore your own journey, finding a strong balance between home and South Kent. Dylan, you've made close friends here, and we hope you treasure them for life. Thank you for all of your efforts in the classroom and on this basketball court, especially leading the varsity basketball program to two league championships. As you leave here today, the Benz family chapter in South Kent draws to a close. Good luck next year at Springfield College. May God bless you and be with you always.
Hillside has been a time of challenge and growth.
used your polite determination to make the most of your time here, and your excellent grades show that you have mastered the art of taking what is good from the instruction and enhancing it with your own goals so that there is harmony and success in your schoolwork. Your teachers have come to admire you and appreciate you for your consistent good work and determination to follow your path. Good luck next year at the L.C. Smith College of Engineering and Computer Science at Syracuse University. May God bless you and be with you all. Sure, there were frustrations. There were academic blocks and then breakthroughs. There were athletic and personal goals to be achieved. Words that describe you include scholar, friend, teammate, caregiver, protege, mentor, and champion. Through it all, you understood that you were on a journey of many steps, your own hero's journey. Let's review what surely must have been items on that checklist of yours. 1, become a more disciplined student? Check. 2, completely remake your physique? Check. Build meaningful relationships? Check. Win a basketball championship? Check and check. Win acceptance to the University of Richmond, your first choice school? Check. Become a loved and respected member of the South End Kent school community? Great big check. And last, completely remake your entire self? Big, big check. Luis, you wisely put your faith in the process and you have been rewarded. Congratulations and thank you, and it's been a pleasure accompanying you on this leg of your hero's journey. May God bless you and be with you always.
Living life passionately, you've been blessed with wonderful talent.
considerable mathematical talent and handle whatever task is presented to you. You are a committed fan of basketball and have served South Kent very well for 3 years as the manager of the prep basketball team for Coach Jefferson. In this capacity, you have created meaningful and lasting friendships with many players over the years. A serious knee injury awakened you to the importance of health and fitness. You turned your considerable will on yourself and transformed yourself. You returned to the campus this past fall, trimmer, fitter, and have regularly hit the gym and kept to a much healthier diet. Because of the long distance between our campus and your home in Taiwan, you've been adopted and are considered family by many of the faculty here on the hillside. Your smile and cheerful nature will be sorely missed. The comfort is that you've decided to attend the University of Connecticut in the fall, so we know you'll be back to visit. May God bless you and be with you always.
Thank you.
yourself, Ken, as a quiet individual, curious about the world around you. Many things in this country were strange to you, particularly the food, and you were unsure how to make your preferences known. A bright young man, you were diligent in your pursuit of academic achievement, and you continued to blossom as an individual. Outside of the classroom, your passion, aside from maintaining your popularity among your peers, was basketball. Your love for the sport was highly infectious, and you were an integral component of the league championship varsity team. A loyal friend and a caring individual, you're well respected by your peers. As you move on from here to college, it will be important to engage yourself outside of your immediate social circle. As you leave here now to pursue your future endeavors at Drexel University, may God bless you and be with you always.
Time here, you learned to push yourself beyond what you thought you could do.
You did this in academics and in cross-country running, a sport that's almost unheard of in Korea. Becoming cross-country team captain this year is one accomplishment that gives you deep satisfaction. Your fondest memory of South Kent will be the time Father Klotz had the cross-country team out running in the October blizzard. You had never seen anything like that, and you enjoyed every minute of it. You are steadfast, conscientious, and a good friend to those you know. You exemplified directness of purpose by maintaining your discipline and staying focused on your goal of attending an American college. So good luck next year at the University of California at Irvine. May God bless you and be with you always.
Not knowing what to expect, but you held your head high and hoped for the best.
along with searching for knowledge, you brought some along with you. You have a rare talent to make others happy by your quick wit and your fine sense of humor. In fact, your comedic timing is impeccable. In addition to your exploits on the ice and the baseball diamond, you will be remembered as one who never failed to help others. At times, frustration seemed to overcome you, but we never worried about you falling and not getting up, because you were always the one to motivate others when they were down. As you go off now to play juniors hockey next year, we wish you the best of luck. May God bless you and be with you always.
Personality.
and leadership are words that define you. Whether it was being a prefect or leading the hockey team as one of its captains, you demonstrated the capacity and strength of character to put the needs of others above your own. Your hero path required you to follow in your brother's footsteps, both on this hillside and in the hockey world, yet find a way to use your unique talents to make a mark. Congratulations, Jimmy, you have certainly done this. The next leg of your journey takes you to Southern New Hampshire University. Good luck, and may God bless you and be with you always. Young Soak Park.
Sometimes a rare quality to see in a student. You are passionate about keeping up to date on current events and technology.
technology news. Many times you've enhanced class discussions with your knowledge that goes well beyond the assignment at hand. You began this year with strong writing skills, and throughout the year you've shown improvement, even when called upon to write in ways that were new to you. Miguel, your hero's journey has not been easy, but you are well on your way now. We wish that you had come to us earlier in your high school career. Good luck next year. May God bless you and be with you always. James Stewart.
Leader, although you've yet to harness and direct these abilities.
because of your strong personality and confident bearing, partly because of your magnificent art, and partly because you're a paragon of fashion. Few of us in South Kent are in the same league with you when it comes to style. Over time, we came to understand that you're more thoughtful and less certain than one would initially have suspected. Like everyone else, you have questions about yourself, your goals, and your future. In your short time here, you confronted many of these questions head on. You thought about your artistic talent and the role art will play in your life moving forward. You thought about family and family obligations, and you reflected on the importance of effort and commitment. Andy, you have a very bright future, made even brighter thanks to the self-exploration that occurred here on the hillside. Good luck next year in college, and may God bless you and be with you always.
Thank you.
friends 2 years ago and soon became a popular classmate. Your innocent smile and off-the-wall sense of humor endeared you to students and faculty alike. Your appearances in short films and plays made everyone laugh. However, beyond your humor, you have a sharp intellect, and you strove to excel at the highest level academically. You're also a loyal friend, and we wish you good luck in college. May God bless you and be with you always. consistency on the pitch, your willingness to play a variety of positions, and your passion for the game were a big part of the soccer team's championship season. More importantly, you discovered here that with consistent effort, you can succeed in the classroom as well. Always full of energy, although perhaps less so early in the morning, you made friends easily and had an eye for fun. You somehow even had a good time on dishwashing. For all these reasons, we are thrilled to learn that next year you will take your many talents to Wheaton College in Massachusetts, a very good soccer program and an excellent school. May God bless you and be with you always. Brandon R. Bennett. Brandon, you came to us as a postgrad student from the Canterbury School. We soon learned that you are a clever and witty writer. You and your family share an especially strong, loving, and wonderful bond. You enriched our community with your quick wit and intelligent mind. You leave here today to attend Hobart and William Smith, where you have aspirations to play squash on the collegiate level. May God bless you and be with you always.
Transformational for you.
While fulfilling your dream to play hockey, your positive attitude and persistence enabled you to become both a video production phenom and a mathematician. Danny, you have been a beacon of kindness on our campus, and your guiding light will be missed. As you prepare to embark on your journey to play juniors hockey and attend Plymouth State University, we wish you all the best and look forward to your coming back to visit often. May God bless you and be with you always. Isaac Alexander Freeman.
Took you from Bermuda to Brewster Academy on the shores of Lake Winnipesaukee and
finally to this hillside. You have taken advantage of your physical, intellectual, and creative skills to realize the balance that's going to lead you to success. On the soccer field, you were a champion defender, not to be tested. In the classroom, you've been an honor student, and in the art studio, you've produced beautiful pieces, including a pastel depiction of Bermuda's famed Horseshoe Bay Beach. Your hard work has allowed you to accept the scholarship to DePaul University to play alongside your teammate, Ben. As you face the bright lights of Chicago, remember to keep that balance, and God bless you and be with you always.
Desire to succeed, you are able to progress forward. You are a talent.
3 in most tournaments. You have a first-rate mind, which will open many doors for you in the future. Jack, we wish you good luck next year at the Rochester Institute of Technology. May God bless you and be with you always. Benjamin William Welton.
The Paul and
Therese Abbott Award recognizes the postgraduate student. Is that over there? Oh, sorry. Sorry about that. Actually, let's have Mr. Abbott present this. That's right. There is Mr. Abbott.
Thank you.
participating enthusiastically in all aspects of a South Kent education. As an ambassador and role model, he has enriched the school and has helped the community recognize and value the world's diversity. This year's Brown Award goes to Taehoon Kim. Guardian.